Well, an animal trainer in Thailand is lucky to be alive after a crocodile bit down on his head during a public stunt. The dramatic footage has gone viral on social media and shows the trainer cautiously placing his head inside the reptile's mouth. But the crocodile suddenly slams its jaws shut, clamping the trainer's head. But luckily, the trainer was able to pull away and only suffered small injuries to the face and neck.